Cantankerous.
The internet is a completely different culture, isn't it?
You said it. Everything here is immediately followed by sarcastic comments and nasty responses.
Yep. We're finally where we belong.
So you guys grew up together?
Yeah, since third grade. What are you looking at?
I'm not looking at anything.
We're not good enough for you. You look for something else?
No, I just, I don't know.
What are you, big supermodels?
Who's us?
Supermodels! Oh, what are you, model gloves? What are you doing? A girl's totally into me.
Brad, eat a Snickers.
Why?
Because you get a little cantankerous when you're hungry. Better?
Better. So, ladies.
So, losers.
Stacy, relax.
I'm sorry.
You're cantankerous when you're hungry. Snickers satisfies.
So, how much memory do you have in there?
Oh, not much, I hope. I'd love to forget this.
You think you can take me? Come on.
Jack Lemmon and Walter Matthau.
Believe me, this man is a menace. He's always drinking, starting fights. Isn't that right?
They're both cantankerous old men.
Why don't you do the world a favor and pull your lip over your head and swallow?
Idiot.
Eat my shorts.
Cantankerous old men.
You know, they say if you can't say anything nice, don't say anything at all. I'm sorry. Yeah, keep going. I don't know where that came from. Go ahead. Oh, I think there's a K in
cantankerous.